Wearable electronics could be getting stretchier thanks to flexible electrodes made from a liquid metal alloy. Researchers used the electrodes to create devices that harvest energy from human movement to power small, portable gadgets or, in this example, a bunch of LEDs. Wearable electronics have many promising applications for fitness, health monitoring, communication, and more. But powering these devices and keeping the wearer comfortable is tricky because traditional electronics don't bend and flex with the human body. Flexible triboelectric nanogenerators could potentially power these wearables. Triboelectricity is generated when two dissimilar materials press together and separate. Nanogenerators collect the energy produced in tiny patches across the device. Researchers have made flexible triboelectric nanogenerators before by mixing conductive particles, like carbon nanotubes, with a flexible material, but those devices have limited stretchability. Now, a team at Suzhou University has developed a super-stretchy triboelectric nanogenerator using liquid gallium, a mix of gallium, indium, and tin, as a flexible electrode encased by silicone rubber. The silicone and a person's skin provide the generator with the dissimilar materials. The gallium then conducts the generated charge to power electronics. The electrode remains conductive even when the device is bent in half or stretched up to 3 times its length. The team tested multiple forms of the liquid metal-based nanogenerator and found the devices were capable of generating power from human walking, arm shaking, and hand tapping. Georgia Tech's Jean-Lin Wang, a pioneer in the field of triboelectric generators, said the approach effectively extends the stretchability of triboelectric nanogenerators and opens up new material choices for the devices. The Suzhou University team said that with further refinement, it expects liquid metal-based nanogenerators will be able to drive even higher power devices like smartwatches.